Well, it's early spring, very early spring. Houseplants have been indoors all winter long, some of them thriving better than others. The tip burn here, that's most likely come from the fact that it hasn't gotten water when it needed it. And the very tips of the leaves are the most tender. The fun part about a spider plant is that during the winter months and times of stress, maybe because you haven't watered it, they have a tendency, as you know, to make all these cute little baby spiders off the flower stalk. It's pretty easy then to come in here at some point in time when you notice that there's been our ample little aerial root started. The idea would be just to clip that off. That's an entire plant right there. It has leaves, it has roots, and all it needs at this point is some good soil to take off and grow in. And you would take a pot, make a hole in the center, essentially just insert that in there, tap that in a little bit, and you've got yourself another brand new plant. So you can share with the neighbors, you can add to the neighborhood plant sales, you can barter, you can trade. This is an easy way to increase your populations of spider plants through this simple technique.